Some more intel for
What's
you.
What's up?
You ever been to the reservoir nearby? The soldados have been forcing the workers there to stockpile supplies. I think you should visit, if you can. La Revolución could use those supplies.
Thanks a lot.
Coño! Goy Wolf.
Go, go!
Takes care of those coils.
Thank you.
got it coming, Veno Diente. Or whatever the fuck you were. Yeah.
Here's the location of our supplies. Pleasure doing business with you.
Appreciate it.
Couldn't tell you what I saw. It was dark, raining. Those eyes could have belonged to anything. Even a chupacabra.
Shit. Well, I saw it. Black as night, it launched from the shadows and pounced on our little chico.
How are you even going to find it again?
I'm going to start at that cave, the one it dragged Chico into.
And then what? You're not a hunter. What if it attacks you?
I borrowed a grenade from Felix.
Borrowed? That doesn't make any sense.
Hey, that devil cat ate our dog. So I'm going to find it and blow it up.
Don't be stupid. You're going to blow yourself up.
Who's walking who, hmm?
Take our country. Then what? You're not a hunter. What if it attacks you?
I borrowed a grenade from Felix.
Borrowed? That doesn't make any sense.
Hey, that devil cat ate our dog. So I'm going to find it and blow it up.
Don't be stupid. You're going to...
cool.
That's what you get, Jaguar.
Nice one taking the hotel.
I've been telling you.
¿Cómo anda?
No surprise.
Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the perfect time to attack her headquarters.
Hey.
Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map.
Come here.
Hi.
Hey.
Huh?
My baby Tigre. A big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So I'm Santos?
No. You are me, the Fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just imagine us destroying the Nephi. Are we doing this?
You kids today, you're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
Darius! Attack!
Like this way's blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them! If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside!
Yeah.
Presidente Castillo myself!
Release the poison!
This will all be over soon!
Oh, you are going to fall!
Fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, el tigre. Fuck that shit.
Get me the fuck out of here!
Open my cell! You can do it in the control room!
How do I open the door, Benitez?
Release the Fagian rats! They will die, just like you! You think I wasn't ready for an attack like this?
Synchronize the cannon so we can blast them open!
Come on, get your ass out of the way! Hurry, Daddy! Get in that cannon! to help with that!
Do it, Danny! Make sure Yelena can do her sniping and
Adios, Benitez.
Ojo por ojo.
¡Viva la moral!
Benitez! Couldn't have done this without you, Danny.
That's not a smart move.
You should cut her down.
Why? It's what that bitch deserves.
You killed a soldier. Good for you. Except the thing about soldiers is there's always more of them.
See, Mama. Same mistakes, new faces.
You're just bitter because your revolution came and went and all you got was a fucking mountain.
Enjoy your trophy.
Benitez is private stash! Eh? Salud.
Enough with the pics!
Victory, Danny.
I thought I was baby tigre.
Nah. Danny Roja will be bigger than El Tigre. You know why? Because your war will fucking end. Viva la moral!
Sí, viva la moral!
There's something about third world prisons. They make me hard.
As you can see, Mr. McKay, everything is under control.
Good old shakedown. I love it. Did they do it? Who the fuck cares?
The Admiral is a lamb. She did not have the stomach needed to deal with the terroristas. I would like you to consider expanding your operations.
Are you a legend? Open the cell.
With respect, el presidente has a strict...
Open it! Did you fight with Santos Espinosa in the 67 Revolution?
I drove a tank right through the doors of the Capitolio in the Battle of Esperanza. I was there when we took your grandfather. I watched him die.
Why did you hate him?
The only thing a Castillo has done for Yara is rape our land. And you will do the same thing, Gao.
You don't know that.
I do! And if you loosen this chains, I will wrap my hands around your little throat and save Yara from another Castillo! Or you can do your country a favor and kill yourself.
Ha 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 ha!
We should have someone look at that mule.
It's not mine.